Welcome to Linux Help Tutorial. In this session you are going to see about how to synchronize time with NTP server in Ubuntu and Debian Basel system. In today's computer, worldwide synchronization is very critical to determine when event happen to your system. You may want your system time should be accurate. The network time protocol is to keep your system clock update. It contains NTP server around the globe, depends upon the configuration, or you may configure NTP manually by editing default configuration file in etc/ntp.conf file, and NTP will fetch local time accordingly. NTP use port number 123. For installing NTP server, you need to install the package NTP. For that, apt-get install NTP. It is asking for the confirmation. The NTP server package has been installed successfully. Now I am going to verify the NTP services running by using service NTP status. You can able to see the status of the NTP. It is active and it is running. To monitor the NTP demand and its performance, for that NTPQ command is used. NTPQ space hyphen P. You can be able to see the monitor of the NTP demand and its performance here. To verify the synchronization of NTP logs by using tail space hyphen f space slash var slash log slash sysconfig. Here you can able to see the synchronization of the NTP here. Thank you for watching.